Hey guys, Scott here in the Eastwood Garage, and no matter your hobby, odds are you'll need a file at some point. They're great for cleaning burrs off newly trimmed pieces of metal, all the way down to fine detail work on something more custom like knife making or jewelry. Regardless of how you plan to use a file, I can speak from experience that a quality file set can make all the difference. Eastwood offers two kits to ensure we have the right file for your job, both of which are cross-cut, double-cut files. First up are the full-size options. This kit of four includes one 10-inch rectangular file, one 8-inch half-round file, one 6-inch round file, and one 6-inch triangular file. All are built with carbon tool steel to ensure longevity and wrap with a polypropylene handle for comfort and safety as you use the file. The rectangular file is great for deburring large, flat areas, but also has cutting teeth on the side to increase the areas this file is great for getting into. The others are perfect for mimicking shapes and curves as you clean up your projects. One neat use for the triangular file is how straight of a line it can cut without walking if you use the edge. Now you might be saying that you also have smaller projects and the 10-inch file just won't fit. We got you covered there too with the Eastwood 6-piece mini file set. Each of the six included files only measure 4 inches long, making them perfect for smaller, more detailed work. The shapes are rectangular, square, round, triangular, half round, and barrette. With most of them coming to a point at the end, there aren't too many places you can't access with this set. The mini file set is also constructed of carbon tool steel and a polypropylene handle. No matter which set you're looking at, there's one piece of advice I have. To ensure these files last a long time, you want to only press and cut in one direction, same as a handsaw. After each cut is complete, lift off the workpiece as you reset for the next pass. An Eastwood file set will supply you with a sharp, fast-cutting file for years to come. For more information, you can click or tap the button in the corner or follow the link that appears on screen.